right. The world just got bigger. Also more dangerous. Are you all right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything, really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kryn. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keep is up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd do better than I did.
I need to get going, Kryn.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
These are something special. Can't be too prepared. These will keep. Hunting ground. Varl said there's good machine hunting across the river. Thank you. That man. He doesn't look Nora.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death. See? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. That signal. Where is it coming from? Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world. Now they're hunting me. leave something else behind. Here we go! The word she's saying that we need for the cameras from the proving.
Oh,
maybe I should try to find her.
Please. So many dead. We'll all be dead soon enough. Oh, Mother, please. You're a Nora. Do your duty and pray to be remembered well when you fall.
watch over her. Be with her. You're Aloy, aren't you? They say you've been made a seeker with rite of passage from the Sacred Land.
Yes. To track the killers who attacked the Proving.
I can't imagine leaving All Mother's protection. But my sister, Nicola, is like you. Fearless. She went north to find a Karja officer called Zaid, one of the captains of the Red Raids. He's dangerous. I'm really worried about her.
Did the Matriarchs really give Nicola permission to leave?
No. They refused her. But nothing could stop her from going after Zaid. He murdered our father during the Red Raids. Nicola saw it happen. Hid in the cellar and forced herself to watch. It changed her.
I lived in the Embrace during the Red Raids. What was it like out here?
For 10 years, the Karja attacked without warning. Devils like Zaid butchered braves and kidnapped civilians for blood sacrifice. It all ended when the mad Sun King died. The Matriarchs say his son wants to set things right. But that wasn't enough for Nicola.
You could have gone with her.
Leave the Sacred Land and be purged from All Mother's eternal memory? No. I begged Nicola to stay so she could avoid that fate. She said she didn't care. I don't know. Will she really be cursed for avenging our father? It seems cruel.
I'll keep an eye out for her.
Oh, Mother, bless you. I know the Matriarchs won't let her return to the Sacred Land, but I just need to know that she's all right. She must have passed through Mother's Crown. My Aunt Salai lives there. They might have spoken. Maybe she can tell you more. Hear my prayer. I kneel before you, low and humble. Pleading for strength and understanding. Can you see beyond your sacred domain? Does your eternal memory encompass the world? Does, and watch over her, be with her, remember her, I beg you.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
All Mother, hear my prayer. I kneel before you, low and humble. Pleading for strength and understanding. Can Can you see beyond your sacred domain? Does your eternal memory encompass the world? If it does, then watch over her. Be with her. Remember her. I beg you.
They say she fought beside Bast and Vala.
That brave. Sounds like he's suffering.
Yes. It's only a matter of time before he passes on. I've seen people die before, but never in such pain. I want to be strong like you, but nothing I do comforts him. I don't even have any dream willow to ease his pain. There should be some in stashes along Brave Trails to the east, but I must keep vigil for this man. I don't suppose you could check the stashes? Even a little dream willow would ease his pain.
You said that you, wanted to be strong, like me. I take it you know who I am?
I do. I know a lot of people didn't want you in the Proving. But if you hadn't been there, everyone would have died. Shows how much we know. The very person we needed was someone the tribe never wanted. I wish I could borrow some of your courage now. For him.
You don't need to borrow what you already have.
I hope you're right.
You're young for a healer, aren't you?
Yes. I'm still learning the basics. But all the true healers are busy in Mother's Heart. Besides, this brave is beyond healing. What he needs is someone to stay with him. And that, I can do.
Tell me what you need again.
Dream Willow. An oil made from the bark of water willows that brings sleep and numbs pain. My supply is gone, but hunters keep it in stashes along Brave Trails, out of reach of beasts and machines. There should be some left in the stashes along trails to the east.
I'll check the stashes for Dream Willow if I get a chance.
You will? Thank you. My only wish is to ease this poor man's suffering.
Easier when I was a kid. Maybe the war chief left something behind. Some clue as to where she went. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers. They sent a stampede of them down the slope. Lenora managed to take down a corruptor, but not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
You there! Brave! Let us speak!
Dead and wounded, all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins of Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All-Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Ouch. Dawn breaking. Every time's different.
Thank you.
Should have brought a cart.
This one and I just need a moment longer to reflect on all we've been through.
Let's go! Keep quiet now. Take it slow, quiet. Up. No space.
We'll see each other again.
Get out of this. So much for being careful.
Thank you.
can't spare the weight. Snow's got a bite out here.
I know I'll rest beside my mother among the parents.
So many wounded. What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget, and you should heed it too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah, you're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one, but not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine, you're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
Here she is. They made her a seeker. Come here, girl. Let's have a look at
Goddess.
You.
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The Sentinel saw you coming.
You're Marea. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it.
But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
How far is the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley, and there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So I'll find this Karja fort to the west? And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
So you're in charge of the defenses here?
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Marea. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Curiosity is corrupted.
No. Should have known the Karja faithless would look to their own. They've closed the border.
Next time, I'll remember what the should have gotten out of there quick. Curiosities for
you're the seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has. You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the proving. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you. How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
What's worse than being killed?
I'm not like you. I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid. My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there, or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
It hurts now, but I'm all the wiser for it.
That makes me one of the lucky ones. Till my luck runs out anyway.
Brave! Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boarskins. Our stitcher works his hands raw repairing cloaks and armor. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine out there now. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow, but then I...
No shame in living to fight another day.
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's, prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
Oh, it's you. The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. Some even say you're the best.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Oh, I see. The seeker doesn't have time for us, lesser Nora. Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons. But I have earned a few sons at the hunting grounds at Valleymead. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
You went to a hunting grounds in Valleymead. Is that even in the Sacred Lands?
Depends on who you ask. It used to be ours, but since the Red Raids ended, the border is a bit... unclear. Most Nora don't go there, but the Matriarchs won't cast anyone out for heading that way. As for the hunting grounds, the Keeper's a Karja. He can't refuse anyone the trials, but don't come on too strong. He's so afraid of the Nora, he might jump out of his skin.
How did you win those sons?
I took down machines with three different types of arrows. Freeze, shock, and fire. If you aim to take a trial, you'd better come equipped. But I'm sure a seeker is always prepared, right?
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done.
You saved my cousin and the Proving Seeker. Thank you. Thank you.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Thank you.
exposure to corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out. Stronger than usual. The flames, they're burning it. Your business. Forget about traveling light. Gonna need this. Okay, they're heading back. Attention. It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me. For now. thought they'd go on forever.
Excuse me. I'm saying a prayer to All-Mother.
Full already. These will keep.
Got their attention?
Steve, have to find another way.
Forget about traveling light. Grapes. The forsaken village that Marea spoke of. It's in shambles. Here they come, corrupted watchers.
Thank you.
Red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst.
What?
Need them soon enough.
Not sure what that was. Like to hide, do you? Let me show you what I like.
Just keep going.
Must have been the wind. I'll find you. Scaring myself.
Soaked from melted snow.
Come out, wherever you are!
All right. An old gate, broken long ago. So this was the Nora border, before the war with the Karja.
Thank you.
Good. I can use this. Second village that Marea spoke of. It's in shambles. Full of water. Here they come. Corrupted Watchers.
Hmm.
Bad. Low and quiet, does it? Should have brought a cart.
getting too far. They're scanning for me.
Keep that for later.
Help! I can't hold out much longer!
Go along!